I'm Jonathan Dennis. I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Biological Sciences here at FSU. I study the organization of DNA in the nucleus. And it's an important question because in every cell of your body, there's about 6 feet of DNA. And that 6 feet of DNA has to be condensed into the nucleus of a cell that's about 5/1000ths of a millimeter in diameter. The expectation for the past 60 years has been that different cell types would have different organizations of DNA. However, when we've looked for differences in the organization between two different cell types, we've not seen many differences there, and this has been a puzzle. So what we decided to do was we decided to hit cells with a stimulus and look at several time points after that stimulus. And what we found is there are really changes in the DNA organization in these cells. It's just a fleeting change. And then the DNA goes back to its basal or fundamental organization. And this reshapes how we think about gene regulation. This is the thing that's going to make us redraw textbook pictures.